LA, the Bay Area, the hated on Swag. Oh man, I got hated on Swag. I done got snitched on, and now I'm about to put this ring on, and now I'm the champ. No more Swaggy P, Swag champ.
Swaggy champ!
Shout out to my sis, Amber T. I don't want to forget no names, but I'm gonna wear this home. Y'all might see me walking down the streets right now like this. But yeah. You can't say nothing about Swaggy no more, but he's a champion.
Officially.
Officially.
Is it Swag champ or Swaggy champ?
Swag champ, man. You know, when you go to
like Puff, right?
Yeah, yeah, when you go to like museums and stuff, I might be right there. Like I said, my Swag P, accomplished champ, Swag champ of all. And might be a statue or something. You know.
Hey. Yeah. Does it feel as good as you thought it would?
Oh, it feels unbelievable. I had a dream about it.
Another dream. Amazing.
Yeah,
coincidence.
That's a crazy coincidence. I had a dream about Kobe Bryant.
Kobe
Bryant was like, don't get too excited. You know, he didn't win yet. It was in my last dream. I was like, I think it's 3-0. I got a KD. Kobe. He was like, nah, it don't matter. Don't get too excited. I said, you know, KD is like Thanos. I got a Steph Curry. And a Klay Thompson. It's hard for me to lose right now. And then next thing you know, Swag became a champion.
And can you tell me, winning with a sweep on their floor?
Oh, man, I didn't love to play that in the game.
You got a cool thing.